Yo, what's up YouTube? My name is Axel and today we're going to be talking about how to change the background of any photo. For this video specifically, we'll be using a photo of me at my friend's house wearing my Mighty Ducks jersey, gang gang, quack quack, flying V, flying. So the first thing I did once I got on my computer was open up Lightroom CC 2021. And then I went through all the photos that my friend took of me and picked the best ones that I thought could work for the idea that I had. My initial idea was that I wanted to put myself in an ice rink. So I knew that I had to make the skin tones a little bit wider and maybe lean towards blue and purple a little bit more than usual to be able to get a more realistic effect. Once I got my edit done in Lightroom, I exported my photo and I brought it into Photoshop CC 2021. I used the pen tool to make an outline around me so that I can go in and cut myself out. If you have any questions of how to use the pen tool, what's the pen tool, how does it work, all those stuff, you can either hit the first link below or hit the banner somewhere up top and you'll be able to watch my quick tutorial on how to use the pen tool. So once I finished my selection with the pen tool, I went in, right click, hit make selection, and duplicated that layer. After I was happy with my cutout, I went to a few different websites and tried to find a photo of an ice rink that I can use as my backdrop. Once I found a photo that I liked, I copied myself from the first file, brought myself in, and then with a couple different brush tools and different techniques, I was able to put myself in that photo. Now, is this a perfect edit? No. I just wanted to create a fun little project for you guys. Now, can this be an edit that with the right tools and the right photo and the right style, can it work and create a beautiful masterpiece? Yes. But can it also look super cheap and tacky like it does now? Obviously. But the point of this video isn't to create a five-star great piece of art. It's to show you to have fun with creating. I know personally, sometimes I focus so much on, man, this has to be perfect, that I forget the reason why I started creating. I started to create to be able to have fun, to find a way to communicate and share my thoughts. And sometimes we forget that. So I encourage you guys, have some fun. Create from your heart. Don't second guess yourself, go all in. And while you're at it, cut yourself out and put yourself in a crazy backdrop. With all that being said, that's how you can change the backdrop in any photo. If you learned something new today, like the video, make sure you subscribe. New videos like this coming out every single week. Also, if you have any ideas, comment below. Can't wait to talk to you guys later. Peace.